See here, Nana.
A quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to the circumscribe a circle. Then AB plus CD is equals to AD plus BC. This is we have to prove. This is circumscribed. Circumscribed. Is it it or not? See here, a quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to the circumscribed a circle. Circumscribed a circle. Then AB plus DC is equals to AD plus BC. This is we have to prove. Just I explained one theorem that the length of the tangent drawn from the external point are equal. Using that, we have to prove this one. Very simple. That the reason I written again, the length of the tangent drawn from the external point to the circle are equal. This is very, very important. This helped to solve this equation. See here. Very simple. By observing this circuit, see, this is the external point to the circuit. A is the external point. We have drawn two tangents, AP and AS. AP and AS. These both are equal since this is the external point to the circuit. Is it it? So go to prove and write down AS is equals to AS is equals to AP. AP is equals to AS. Then very, very important. We'll go to this one. We'll go to this one. You consider only first this side. Again, B is the external point. See here, this is a circle. This is the external point B. And PB and PQ are two tangents. Both are equal. Then we write, then we can write BP is equals to BQ. BQ. Now go to opposite side because you consider CD. That's help to solve this problem. Okay, can I go? Again, you see this one? This is the external point to the circle. And CP and CQ are again two tangents. Both are equal. I told you clearly. The length of the tangent drawn from the external point to the circle are equal. Again, you can write CP is equals to
CR.
Sorry, this is CR. Right? Okay. CR is equals to CQ. Okay. Now go to here. DR is equal to, similarly DR is equal to DR is equals to DS. Equation 1, equation 2, equation 3, equation 4. I would like to write 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. Add equation 1 plus, equation 2 plus, equation 3 plus, equation 4. Can I add it? Write down all left hand side. All left hand sides. AP plus BP plus CR plus DR is equals to, again you add all right hand sides. AS plus BQ plus CQ plus D. Yes. Okay. See, these two are one set. AP plus BP is nothing but AB. Once again, I'm telling you. AP plus BP is nothing but AB. Okay. Plus or CR. Where you have CR plus CR plus DR is nothing but CR plus DR is nothing but what?
CC.
DC is equals to Here you take little bit changes. Rearrangement it. BQ plus CQ. Okay. Just rearranging. That's all. AS plus DS. AS plus DS is nothing but what? AD. BQ plus CQ is nothing but
BC.
This equals to what you have? AB plus DC. This equals to BC plus AD. We got simple using this statement. We can prove the AB plus CD is equals to AD plus BC.